My name is Odia. I'm from Rwanda. I'm a student at KDU. The reason why I joined KDU, it's because Rwanda has been the channel for me to come here. I'm doing aeronautical engineering. In Rwanda, we don't have that aeronautical engineering. That's why I chose to come here. My ambition was to become an engineer capable to help my country in developing. So this is the foundation. KDU is helping me to build that foundation so that I can help my country in developing.
I'm studying here in General Sir John Kotelawala Defense University, following a medical degree out here. And following a medical course is a very rare opportunity in what we get. And that opportunity has been bestowed upon me.
I did my A-levels in 2012 at St. Bridget's Convent, Colombo. I am a second year student following Logistics and Supply Chain Management degree program here at KDU. The members of this faculty help us immensely to do our research task in a very fruitful manner. Research is not about the present, it's all about the matters which should be implemented in the future.